me to mow this part first. All them branches on the ground? They go in the back of my pickup. Because I've already got it parked. You don't have to do it tonight. Because I'm going to get up here and cut a bunch of new shit down before I get you out of bed. Up here? It's kind of easier to help me to hold the ladder, dude. Because I'm scared of heights.
Why don't you use the pole saw?
I am. But it don't go high enough. I got to climb the ladder, dude.
Why don't you just guide me and I'll do it?
No, you got to be taller than that. You got to get up on the ladder. No, that ain't high enough, dude. They go way up there. They go up there about 12, 15 feet. So I'm up now, I've got to use about 3 steps. Leave that chair out there. Just move it out of the way. We'll move it back. That one you can bring over here. That mistake is going on the top of it. You put that on the trailer, ain't nothing going on there. Put it over there with this pile.
I noticed that.
I told you already.
I noticed that.
You don't listen very good. I told you already I tried it.
I know, I noticed that. That's the first one I got out of here.
You can use the bag on this.
All I gotta do is blow it out first. When you pressure wash this, it gets all muddy and caked over, dude.
Over there.
On second.
Bring me the bag.
Huh?
Take it toward the grass that blow on you. Bring me the bag! Take it off, grab the handle. The handle back here like this. Like that. Fuck, you don't have to pay for it. Stay away from doing my gas. They start changing your way, you know?